This year's draft class is probably one of the best they've ever seen. Big names.